How did you brush your teeth?
What kind of food did you have to eat at the camps?
Did you ever think of running away before you got sent to the camps?
They told me the night I arrived in their apartment in New York City, they said, well, now you're here and you have to start a new life and you have to forget. You have to forget the past and don't ever talk about it.